In example C, we're asked to find the secant of theta, and we know the cosine of theta is 0.96. So secant is the reciprocal of cosine, so the secant of theta is 1 divided by the cosine of theta, which is going to be 1 divided by 0.96. And entering that on our calculator, we come up with 1.0416 repeating.